It's the real shit, shit to make her feel shit. Lump her in the club shit, have you wild and out real wild. It's the real shit, shit to make her feel shit. Lump her in the club shit, have you wild and out real wild.
American dream. I have a dream. Dream. One day, this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal.
I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes till the biggest battle of our professional lives all comes down to today. Either we heal as a team, or we're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We're in hell right now.
Need that one thing to happen one time, you can loop that incessantly. Maybe find a second ending somewhere else, listen to an African record and find a rhythm from there, and some salsa piano and classical music and reggae and funk and beats from the Baltic region and Chinese music and whatever, just from any source, from old records or from CDs or from stuff you recorded yourself, and you chop it up and get it to match, get it to be in the same tune, get it to be in the same time, and then magically somehow you find things that go together, and that's the miracle of this type of music making. Sounds, and when you hear them, you can hear. You hear the context. You hear where it was recorded. It has so much. It comes from a place. It's not just a melody. It's like it's a real. What is it? I don't know. It's magic. And so to mix those different magic moments together, you create something new out of that. But it has. You can hear it. It has all these echoes of the past. That's why they pay me the big bucks.
was the most romantic afternoon I've ever had.
Oh, I knew you'd love the Tom Jones Museum. I'm sorry we didn't make it to the Hall of Sideburns.
Here we are.
But do you live in this hotel?
Oh, just until I find a new apartment.
But you can come live at our house. My little sister's almost 15. It's time she moved out on her own.
I needed to laugh today. Thank you.
Well, I don't want this to end.
It doesn't have to.
Going around. Every man, woman, and child is catching it. It's spreading from town to town. It's called the Dactic, and they say you get it in your pants.
Oh, hell, Biggie, that ain't no epidemic. That's a brand new dance.
Thank you. to do it. I kept her hoping from the very start, but you.
What we have here is another example of hip-hop culture bringing murder and mayhem into the rest of our society. Now, this was a terrible incident out in a school in near Cleveland. It's called Success Tech. It's one of those alternative schools. 85% African-American. 85%. First thing you see when you see the pictures today is a whole bunch of black kids.
Pop, 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 pop Marvin Gaye Sr. was booked on suspicion of murder in order to undergo psychiatric tests. Marvin Gaye's music surviving.
Found the woman of my dreams, and I did it.
You mean you and Joanne closed the deal?
What are you guys talking about?
Business, Ashley. Have some breakfast.
Who put the offer on the table?
Oh, she did. And the terms were so attractive, I jumped on her. It. I jumped on it. And don't worry. I approved. Protected my investment.
I'm a smooth kid that I run up in your face. all about?
Carlton lost his virginity.
Cause I love love. I just like to leave love where it's at, pure.
try to run it through a test. Just leave it alone and let it manifest. Cause it's bad enough the truth already suffers from too much analysis. And ain't nothing more true than love. Ain't nothing more painful either. I ain't joking. I'd rather catch an ass whooping to get my heart broken. When I was a kid, I used to sit up in my treehouse thinking for hours about my dream girl. Oh, I can see her now. She's got beautiful brown eyes, smile lights up. She'll be a great dresser. Sophisticated, beautiful, long, dark hair. She'll love everything I love. Money, Ivy League schools, and America. Man, I had my inspiration yesterday. Found a woman who makes me believe that anything is possible. I love you.
Oh, Carlton. It was just one night.
I've been waiting my whole life for that one night.
I'm so sorry.
So what happens now?
We say goodbye.
Thank you. I don't even have to say too much about Dilla. I mean, because most of my comrades and soldiers speak for me. We know what he is to hip-hop.
It's a It's a red. It's.